Today we're going to have a game of Planet Rescue on the Amstrad CPC. I think this is a PD game, never heard of it before. First of all, let's have a look at the instructions. Planet Rescue, the year is 2168, calling it in the air, blah blah blah. Feel free to pause that if you want to read it. Collecting a passenger, 60 points. Docking a passenger, 60 points. Bonus points. Completion screen, yes. Per lives and thousand, right. Okay. And we can get to define the controls. I've had a test run of this. There's only three keys involved. Just three keys. So choose your keys wisely. Right, so. Left. Right. And thrust down. Right, okay, we use, oh no, space bar. Right, let's play the game. Right, Hall of Fame, push space for menu and any other key to play. Right, here we go. So we're that space thing up the top. Oh my goodness! Oh! Fuck! This is easy said than done. Right. Right. Oh, fucking hell, I was thrusting, why weren't it slowing? Right, thrust! Why did fucking, oh, fucking hell, this is difficult! Game over, you get three lives, this is really, really difficult to play. Yeah, I'll be lucky to get 2,000 points just to get on the scoreboard at this rate. Right, let's have another go. Right, okay, right. Okay, thrust slow! I fucking look slow enough. What the fuck is going on with this game? Right, come on. Alright. About fucking, come on! Bloody hell. Oh! This is, Look. Bloody hell. Right, I've landed, so I didn't want to do that. I've got to land on. Right, over, fucking over a little bit. Oh, fucking hell. The controls on this are really awkward. Right. Oh, fucking hell. This is really ridiculous to control. Seriously. This is really hard to control. Right, okay. Right, thrust, it ain't gonna, oh, for fuck's sake. Right. Well, move. It doesn't gradually move, it just, like that, it just, oh, God. Right, how am I gonna get that out, for fuck's sake? This is level one. And then once we collect, if we eventually do collect our passenger, then we've got to dock in, go back and dock in that thing up there. This is absolutely ridiculously hard. Right. We're gonna crash. We've crashed. Right. Slow it down. Come on. Gradually. Now we're gonna die. Come on, over. Now we're gonna die, aren't we? Oh, God Almighty. Just a little bit would do. Oh, come on. Am I gonna land? Are we gonna land? No, we fucked up. Oh! This is stupid. This is absolutely stupid. Right, slow. Oh, don't want to go low. Right, slow down, this piece of shit. Slow down. Over there. Oh, for fuck's sake. Seriously, this is utterly difficult. Right, over. Tap. Come on. Fucking tap. You tap. You don't want to move. You tap again. You fucking moves so fast. This is stupid. And I'm fucking pushing and it ain't working! Fucking game, this is frustrating to play! Right, try again. Right, thrusting. Thrusty, slow. Right, are we? No, we're going too slow. We're going too fast. Rather, we crashed. Right, come on, over. Fucking hell. I'm going to get hit by that butt. Oh, I'm in line. I'm in line. Come on. Come on. Yes! I got one. You fucking bastard. And I've still got one. I've still got one on board. I can... Right, now I'm going to crash. Fuck you now. I still had one on board and... I'll have one more go, because this is near enough impossible. That was just by luck I got that. Right, and I can't even slow down in time. Fucking ridiculous game. Come on, over. Oh, now I'm fucked. And I'm fucked again. I can't play that no more. It's too difficult. It's miles too difficult to play. That's ridiculously difficult. Alright, I'll have one more go for the record. Let's see if we'll do it again. Right, am I online? No, I can't fucking slow down. Am I online? Well, right, over, and we get that beam just to fuck. Oh, and I'm gonna get hit by the fucking alien. Oh my goodness, am I? Oh, wrong button. Oh, I'm in line, and I'm going to... And I've been... Oh, Jesus Christ. This is difficult as fuck. It's too difficult to play. Extremely difficult. If you like a challenge, then give this a go. It's just too difficult to me to play. I won't be playing that again, I'll tell you that. Anyway, I'm going to end this now. Thank you so much for watching. Till next time, and goodbye.